A diode is a semiconducting device which allows current to flow in one direction, but not the other. It might help to think of a diode as a one-way street for current. When the diode is in forward bias, the diode allows current to flow from the anode to the cathode. In reverse bias, current is blocked, so there is no flow of electricity through the circuit. When current is flowing through a diode, the voltage on the positive leg is higher than on the negative leg. This is called the diode's forward voltage drop. The severity of the voltage drop is a function of the semiconductor material that the diode is made from and will change depending on the material. Typically, the forward voltage drop is about 0.7 volts. When the voltage across the diode is positive, a lot of current can flow once the voltage becomes large enough. When the voltage across the diode is negative, virtually no current flows. The power that comes into our homes is alternating current, but most electronic devices within the home require direct current to function. Diodes are used to convert AC to DC, and almost every device that plugs into a wall has them. Diodes play a crucial role in the conversion of alternating current to direct current, allowing our electronic devices to receive power from the plugs in our walls. This function of blocking current in one direction is used not only in converting from AC to DC, but is also used to extract modulation from radio signals in radio receivers. Because of their non-linear current voltage characteristics, diodes have more complicated behavior than this simple on-off action. Diodes only begin conducting electricity when they're forward biased. The voltage drop across a forward biased diode varies only slightly with the amount of current conducted through the diode and is a function of temperature. This effect can be used as a temperature sensor or as a voltage reference. These current voltage characteristics can be further customized by changing the semiconductor materials used in the diode. These techniques can create special purpose diodes for specific functions. For example, Zener diodes are used to regulate voltage. Avalanche diodes protect circuits from high voltage surges. Varactor diodes are used to electronically tune radio and television receivers. And light-emitting diodes, or LEDs, produce visible light. Any typical electronic device will contain many different kinds of diodes,